Okay everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to twirl with cards just like these. It's pretty simple, it's all about rotating and spinning. So, this is my technique. Have your finger like so. Have it like here. Hit this part and just spin your finger as much as you can. Oops, I went out of battery. Whatever, I'm back again. So have between your fingers like so. Hit your hand right here, or someplace. This is just my technique, by the way. Spin your arm as much as possible and just spin out and let go right here. It's like so. And it will fly. Just try to twist it as fast as possible to make it fly further. That's pretty much it. Oh yeah, next time I'm gonna show you how to split open an apple only using your two hands. And of course without smashing it into a wall or something like that. Yep, stay tuned.